Alright. Hello and welcome. Right. How is everyone this morning? I'm just getting my sound right. Alright, so, I've got some good news. The new computer parts came yesterday, got shipped in. And will be put in very soon. So, we'll be able to have better quality streams and videos. So that will be fun. Might even be able to play Kerbal Space Program 2. Although that is wishful thinking. Alright. Let's get into it. Oh crap, I need to open this up. Uno momento. Come on. Alright, server is starting. Oh, it takes a while. Sorry. Oh, we just vibe to whatever this song is until it starts. Come on. Huh, here we go. Here we are. So, first off, let's change it to day real quick. And What else do we need to do before we can start building? We need to get the materials, obviously. So I've got some stone for bricks. Just need to smelt it. Oh, this is cooked. Just cook a bit more stone up. Alright. And we need to figure out if we're using some spruce or the dark oak here. I reckon we should use dark oak. Not sure though. Alright, I was also thinking that sometime in the near future we should do a Kerbal Space Program 1 stream, just because Kerbal Space Program 2 is coming out and we need to pay respects to the original. And at the moment the original is easier to stream. Oh, I brought my axe. Oh. The hell, man. Where am I getting the acacia sapling from? What the hell? Ah, it's also something we need to farm. Because right now, I'm a bit low on food. Well, I got the kelp, I guess. But that isn't very, you know, filling. Actually, I have a lot of stone. Wow. Alright, so we got 3, 6, 9, 11 stacks of smooth stone. That's pretty good. Just clear out the area a bit. Alright. I've got some ideas for the interior of the house, but not much for the exterior. Oh, that was really fast. The hell? Alrighty then. Let's start with room here. Let's start building and see how it goes. How about that? Oh, I don't have an axe. Crap. I don't have any iron either. Oh no. Oh. Yeah. I need to clear my inventory a little bit. Yay for double chests. A bit less cluttered now. Top Minecraft player. I'm just that good. I've crafted a pickaxe. I didn't need a pickaxe, I needed an axe. Alright, we might need to go mining. Get some more iron. There's a very bumpy cave. Oh! I just have coal here, alright. Big ol' ravine. Did it go? Let's see if I can spot any iron. There. Hey, it was Itas. Oh crap, I forgot again. Itaski, wasn't it? I pronounce it right this time. Oh, it's just one. What the hell? Scammed. Yeah, there's some more somewhere along here. Oh. Itasuke. Yeah, that's what I said. See any more around here, and I'm not feeling like falling off a bridge into a ravine right now, so I'm gonna head back home and make an axe. One problem with that, where's my tunnel? Oof. That's a way out. Oh no, skeletons. Alright. I'm not feeling like dying to skellies today, so I think my tunnel's over here. Safety first. Okay. Time to hit my head on every single block as I jump my way up. Yum yum brain damage. Okay. All right. I think we've got enough stone for it. So that is good. What's my pick block button? Just to make this a bit easier. Q. Ah. Nice. I think I'm gonna tell you guys what I'm building. You'll just have to kinda figure it out along the way or wait until it's done. Just for a bit of fun. Already out of logs. Thanks, rather. Alright. Axe this time. There we go. No, oh, didn't know dark oak dropped apples. That's nice. Give me your saplings. Give me your babies. Nice. This is Mr. B. Happy Thursday. How goes the stream? Good, but I'm a bit slow this morning. I accidentally crafted an iron pickaxe when I wanted to craft an iron axe. Not my proudest moment. Alright. Oh yeah, we also started building. Kind of the whole subject of the stream. Forgot to mention that. And some streaming schedule changes. What? It used to be that I stream once in every blue moon. But now I'm planning to stream almost every morning. So speed up the building process by a considerable amount. Okay. That there, yeah. Oh, ooh, building ideas. They're just chilling and run away when they saw me. Like all the people at school do. Oh. How does spruce go with dark oak logs? Yeah, these trees grow so fast. They grow up so fast. Oh. Alright. I just need to borrow one of your logs, sir. Yeah, that suits a bit more. That's barely different. Alright, I've come to borrow all of your logs. Every parent and grandparent. What, where are your children? Give me your babies. Give me your babies. Damn. You're taking a while. That's a stick. There we go. Any more babies for me? Thank you. Because I'd prefer having two trees rather than one tree. You see? They grow up so fast. Yeah, that's true. See, I just like need two more saplings, please. Two more babies. Come on. Come on. You know you want to. Alright. I'll go to sleep, and by the time I wake up, I want two more children. Babies, do you have any more? Again, that's a stick. I wanted saplings. They're a bit different. One that's got leaves on them and stuff, and you can plant them. So, could you give me one of them, please? It would be much appreciated. Yeah, I don't think he's gonna do that. Why is there just a floating tree here? There you go. You may die in peace now. You calling them babies and children is a bit unsettling, though.
Yeah.
I'm gonna add another layer back here. Then I'm going to grab my dark oak logs. Was it better to go across? Nah, up. Alright then. Oh. Parkour. Yeah, nice.
This is gonna be a good looking house.
I like my torches. Alright, actually I think this shovel should go in with the last cobblestone. Oh, when did we get 3 diamonds? Lovely. I love it when I find diamonds in my chests. Okay, so what could I put up there? Just another layer. Let's see how that goes. All right, Yeah, I think I'll get rid of the second layer. Not loving it. I might even have like a fireplace in the middle here and a window looking out over the ocean. Of some stone brick patterns along here. That'll be cool. Huh. It's taking a bit longer to grow. Okay. How do I like that? Yeah, it's actually good.
Nice.
Use birch logs at a...
No. Birch logs for building are a sin. Oh. Hi there. This is a bit awkward. Can I help you? Alright, I'll just go about my day then. Oh no, he's coming down. How would you guys like to go for a bit of a swim? Do I kill this guy? Because he's got his little banner thing, but I have a bad omen. But I haven't found a village yet, so... And my spawn point's right here, so... All I'll lose is levels. Oh, he does, like, no damage. Get your ass over here. Oh. Pro PV, PvE-ing. Is it PvE-ing? Yeah, it's PvE-ing. Why aren't you going? It's a bit weird. Okay. This is going to be taking a lot of wood. Well, actually, I reckon I'll do a bit of this. Go all the way back to yeah. Oh, I'm stuck. Oh, I'm in a bit of a predicament. As the sun sets and the light dies out, so does our stream. Because I've got to go. It's been a pretty decent stream. Got a fair chunk of building done. And we've got plans for the rest of the house. Well, I've got plans. You guys have no idea. Probably. Let's watch the sunset as stream ends.